a trophy, but that is going to put him ahead of Tyler Solinger and Dale Meyer by